To Maui now, where a car drove through the storefront of the Rodeo General Store in Makawao this afternoon. Police say the driver of the car was realigning its parking when it hit a truck. The driver then mistakenly accelerated into the store. Now, police say an employee inside the business was injured and was treated on the scene. No other injuries were reported. Damages to the business are estimated at $200,000.